The 2018 Mini Clubman gets a rear view camera and rear parking sensors as standard. Apple CarPlay is now included as part of the technology package. A feature called the Attentive Assistant now comes standard and will recognize if the driver needs to take a break. The 2018 Mini Countryman is a small four-door hatchback wagon available in front or all-wheel drive configurations. The car is unique from other hatchbacks and wagons in that it features barn-style doors out back instead of a traditional hatch. There are two engines available in the 2018 Clubman, including a base 1.5-liter turbo 3 rated at 134 horsepower and 162 pounds-foot of torque, or a 2.0-liter turbo 4 with 189 horsepower and 207 pounds-foot in the Clubman S, or 228 horsepower and 258 pounds-foot in the high-performance JCW model. A 6-speed manual is standard on all models, while a 6-speed automatic is optional on the base front-drive Clubman. Base models with all-wheel drive, the Clubman S and JCW feature an 8-speed automatic option instead of the 6-speed unit. There's 17.5 cubic feet behind the split folding rear seats, and 47.9 cubic feet behind the front seats.